going to try another pour like Waterflower Keane does hers. So I have a cup here sitting full of paint. It's all cheap craft paint from probably 50 cent bottles or to dollar bottles. And I did this once before. This is a canvas that I poured that is old and I couldn't stand it anyway. So I'm going to go right over it. This is straight paint. There's no medium, no silicone. And I've got some clumps in this one too, I do believe, from bottles of paint that I've had for quite a while. My painting table is like filled up with used up butcher paper that's seen its final day. So after I pour this one, I'm gonna yank it all off and toss it and put something fresh down. Funny how everything goes brown when it gets combined, that's for sure. Just keep that in mind when you're mixing your colors. So you can see this puddle of paint here. It goes brown. So, yeah, I might poured off a bottle or so of paint that was extra. But overall, it's pretty neat looking. There's even some cells going on, actually. I'm gonna take these gloves off. Come in here with this lime green. I like that streak there. Breaking up this purple a little bit.